Hi, Space Mouse 1 here, again, William, with an update on the Star Trek Nemesis, the Scorpion. So far, I've got a coat of black enamel metallic on the bottom of the Scorpion. I'm using an air gun with a can of compressed air, since I don't have a compressor that works. And right now I want to demonstrate the lights on the wing tips and show you how they work. Just a second here. Get my battery here. Do it with one hand. I wish I had a tripod, but anyway. Get one of the lights to come on for you here. Yep. Hang on. It's being a stubborn thing. I got the lights in, though. You can see where the lights are. The blue lights are in there. The blue LEDs are in the wing pods. And I got a reflective piece of cardboard to act as a mirror to shine it back. And it's going to be pretty cool. Let me get this hooked up for you here. Set the camera down for a second. Hang on, please. Okay. I got two lights in the wing tips. One light wasn't going to be bright enough to light the whole thing. But when it's all hooked up, you can see it's going to look pretty cool, intense. So I'll be back in another day or so with an update. Have a good one. Bye.